Professional video editing on the iPad? A new app is making it possible.
Rich Jamiro has that and his review in today's TechSmart.
For more than 20 years, the popular video editing software Final Cut Pro has been a Mac computer exclusive. Now, for the first time, it's available on the iPad, and it will likely inspire an entirely new generation of mobile content creators.
For more than a decade, this has been my world. Final Cut Pro on a Mac computer, my go-to program for writing and editing for TV, radio, and social media. Now, for the first time, Final Cut Pro is available as an app on the iPad with an entirely new touch interface and some tablet-specific features. The interface is intuitive and getting the hang of basics is easy, although it did take me a bit to discover the split key, so I kept deleting entire clips by accident. A new jog wheel lets you get precise with your edits, even on a touchscreen. And once I added the Apple Pencil to the mix, I felt like Picasso, but with video editing. One neat trick, a feature called Live Drawing, lets you write on screen to create animated titles with ease. I didn't have as much luck with a feature called Scene Removal. It's supposed to let you remove a background without a green screen. It worked okay in my experience. Final Cut Pro for the iPad also includes effects, transitions, titles, backgrounds, and even objects, like that all-important thumbs up or a bell to smash that like button. Even music soundtracks can automatically adapt to the length of your project. Editing on a touch interface is fast, smooth, and more relaxing and casual than a desktop. Final Cut Pro on the iPad bridges a long-standing gap in the editing world. You've got your phone for the quick stuff and a desktop for the big stuff. But for everything in between, you can now accomplish professional-level results with one of the most versatile products in computing history.
Final Cut Pro is $5 a month or $50 for the year. You can try it for a month free, but you do need an iPad with an M1 chip or later to use it. All right, if you want to see the video that I edited on Final Cut Pro for the iPad, just head to my Instagram. I am at Rich on Tech. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.